Come on up. We've got Tyler from the University of Montevello. All right, Tyler, let's get the bar set. About 3.5 pounds or so. When did you catch this fish?
Oh, about 9:30, 9:15.
Okay. How about a 298? Nearly a 3-pounder, 298.
We were winning the start of hour three, which we were one of the first boats to weigh in, so we ain't too sure how that went, but as far as we know, I think we're the only one right now that's weighed in. There he is.
No. Here, Tyler, hand it to me.
He don't feel big at all. That's probably gonna keep. Been the average Joe size for us right there. Caught a lot of them right there. A whole lot of them. That's the second keeper we put in the boat. We should have one more, but this little spot we got right here has been producing pretty frequently for us. That's the fifth or sixth one we caught off of it today. So we just keep giving it a break and coming back, and we get bit every time. So I guess it's just a matter of time before we catch a real big one off of it.
Eighth-ranked Montevallo is looking to have a strong session three. With one team member already in the top 10 and another keeper in the box, sophomore Mason Wandell rockets to the top of the leaderboard.
How about a 408? How close did you think you'd be to that exact 4-pound mark?
I figured he was pushing right at 4. I didn't know if he'd get it or not, so that's good.